Am I live? I think I'm live now.
All right,
Am I live? I think I'm live now. All right, I think you guys can hear me. Welcome back to the channel, guys. I was gonna take a break. I didn't though. Well, I am gonna take a break from recording videos, but I will still be streaming and stuff like that. I might, like, not take a break, but there's a pretty good chance I do. So I'm going to be trying to get the honey mask. I have the oil. I almost have all the enzymes that I need, I think. Yeah, I just need the gold eggs, because I can get the treats easily. And, I have 113 tickets, which can only buy 2 golden eggs. Last video, my bees were, like, level 8, and there was, like, 2 that are level 9. This is my hive now. A lot of my bees are level 9. I think I'm gonna try to get... Yeah, my music beat. Wait, I'm gonna use this on the vicious bee and then beat it all of these. Alright, didn't get mutated. I am going to be trying to finish this quest. I will get another festive bee, and I will get 500 tickets. Well, I think I'll get the tickets. There's one watching, I think that's me. Turn the gumdrops on auto. Even though I have a gummy bee, it's still gonna help. I didn't record a video of killing the stump snail. Cause, I don't know why, but, I got a silver shell amulet, and the goo is actually gonna help me a little bit. Like, get more pollen. And I need 10 million anyways. There's 3 people watching. Might be my friends. I just put my stream in the Discord. Hardest part of this mission is gonna be Dandelion Field, 30 million from there. Okay, Kylie going. Yeah, I don't really need gumdrops much anymore. Only thing I need them for is missions like this. Or quests, or whatever you guys want to call them. I'm lagging a little bit, that's okay though. This is gonna be annoying, just trying to find the vicious bee. That's probably the second most annoying. Most annoying is definitely killing 5 werewolves, because that's gonna take a really long time to do. Okay, I'm gonna turn the gumdrops off for now, because that is making me lag, I think. Either that or streaming is. Might be my internet too. Okay, this is. Okay, I don't think it's. Alright guys, I am back in the game. My internet was not being good, so I switched to a different thing. There's only one watching. I think that's me. That's okay, I don't really care. Alright, I'm almost halfway done with the pine tree pollen. Also guys, I am on Star Journey 3 and I'm doing pretty good, I think. And I don't know if I'm gonna be able to finish this mission in time. I know it does give some good loot, like I think one of them, like one of the rewards is a super smoothie. I might stream until, like, I don't know, until 5 o'clock, depending on how far I get on the quest. I have to go anywhere. I might, like, pre-record a bunch of videos today. Just so I could, like, upload one video a day. I'm gonna close the chat, and I have no idea what those people are saying. I'm trying to get 2,000 snowflakes so I can get the snow globe thing. I think it's a hat. I don't know what it does, but I'm assuming it's good. Did the 10 million goo part. Also, guys, if anyone's watching this, I'll check. No one's watching this except for me. But I'll say it anyways. I'm gonna probably record a little Fortnite later. Done this part. I'll use an instant converter. I think I'm like 100 million honey away from getting another hive slot. Alright, I'm gonna check this, the gingerbread house, never mind. Might as well show you guys the health of my stumps now for the no one who's watching. My stump snail is at 9.8 million health. Well, I'm gonna go work on this quest more. Oh, I just realized that looks pretty hard, that part of the quest, if I didn't already complete it, because someone carried me through it, the summon and defeat a level 8 snow bear. Mine is online. I honestly don't know how some people have their snow bear at level 25. Oh, there's another person watching. I'm sorry for the background noise right now. It will be gone soon. Like in 5 minutes, or you can stay or leave or do whatever. I'm actually gonna turn this volume up right now. Yeah, they left. I'm sorry. It's okay. I legit got glue from Dandelion Field. That's pretty cool. Glue is good. You know what? I'm gonna use glue, oil, enzymes, and a tropical drink. And a red glue. And some jelly beans. I mean, I had max jelly beans, so I might as well use them, right, guys? I just realized I'm gonna need to kill the coconut crab again. And then after I kill it, I'll start grinding at the coconut crab place for the white pollen. Where is Riley B's quest? Oh, okay, that's Riley B's quest. Riley B's quest gives, like, really good pollen. Next thing I'll accept is Buckobee, I think. Like, when I get the next translator. And then after Buckobee, I'll do Stickbug, because, yeah, that's the only other thing. And I think you have to be wearing the honey mask to talk to the honeybee, or give it a gift, or something like that. Yeah, I'm gonna use a glitter. I wanna do this as quick as I can. Because I only have 10 days and 21 hours left. After the stream, I'm probably gonna go AFK and kill the stump snail. Ooh, that was a pretty big jump. Yeah, guys, I'm sorry about the last stream when I was gonna stream Fishing Simulator. It wasn't working. I was trying to fix it and everything, but it wouldn't work, so I just decided to record a video instead on Minecraft. I started streaming 21 minutes ago. This stream might be like an hour, I don't know. It's just however long I want it to be, because... Yeah. My friend is messaging me. Sorry about that, guys. All right, guys, I am almost done the dandelion field. I didn't expect to do this quest this quick. The only reason why the other ones took so long was because of, that hurt my eyes. It's because of the snowflakes. Having to get the snowflakes takes so long. So yeah, that one took me like a week maybe, because I needed to collect 500 snow tokens. Probably could have taken longer if it probably could have taken less long if I asked someone to help me kill my snow bear, but the thing is, like, every good player now is normally AFK. It took a little bit to complete. That's okay. Polar Bear's quest. I need to kill 5 more ladybugs. I'll help this guy. This is why I hate these fields. The sea guys, they drain so quick. Unless you're like at the beginning of the game. And these fields are. Like, it takes so much to drain them at the beginning of the game. Alright. Just wanted to help that guy. Ooh, magic bean. Can't use the wealth clock yet. I think I've captured my commando chick 29 times, and at 50 times you get a mythic egg. I really want that mythic egg. I'm not gonna be reading the chat for a second, guys, because I'm seeing if my channel comes up when you search it up now. Alright. That's pretty cool. Chat again. No one was there while I was gone. But when you search up my channel name, my tutorial video thing, like what my channel is, shows up, so that's pretty cool. Talking about what I do on my channel. Well, not that one, the one with a bunch of mess ups in it. I don't know why, but I just couldn't read the thing that it was saying at the bottom. I'm also going to be trying to complete 250 quests for Brown Bear, I think. Yeah. But the thing is, guys, it's going to be really hard, because, like, that's like... Like, if I do that, then... Wait, what was I talking about? My friend messaged me on Discord. Oh my god, I'm so dumb. Why aren't my ladybugs here yet? There's no timer, so I just need to wait. Maybe wait. No. Yeah, I do. Yeah. really hope I get that easy quest for the polar bear, like the one where I just need to get like 2 million or something like that in each field. There's a person watching right now. Oh, it's an alpha. It's level 9. I can kill it easily. Now, I used to not be able to do it, but now I can. Alright, that alpha gave not good loot. Wait, whoa. Did that say 53,000 bond from it? Or am I just reading that wrong? I'm gonna try to get my tabby bee gifted, cause why not? It's an event bee, right? I don't think you can get the tabby bee gifted unless you, feed a star tree or, like, use gingerbread bears or something that can turn it gifted. Because it doesn't have a favorite food. You know what, guys? I'm gonna stop streaming now. I've streamed for like, what, 34 minutes? Yeah. Alright, guys, I'm gonna end the stream now. Bye, guys.